name's Aniela.
My name is Jocelyn.
My name is Megan, and we're here to talk about
lunchroom expectations.
Our second
vegan ever.
Yeah.
What'd you do?
I went to Disneyland and my night.
That's fun.
Awesome.
Let's get all of it.
Do we need milk?
No, I don't think so.
Girls, come down from there.
What?
Head right over there. Let's talk about your expectations here in the cafeteria. Girls, see the sign?
Yeah.
What does it say?
Lunch.
Be safe.
Hold lunch tray with two hands.
Hold hands and feet to yourself.
Be respectful.
Waiting patiently and quietly.
Never do that.
Only take what you'll eat.
But what if we think we're really hungry, but we're not actually that hungry?
She's got a point, you know.
Be responsible.
No sharing food, but what if I want pizza from Megan?
Garbage in garbage can?
All right, girls, let's try it again.
Do we have to get milk?
Yes, you do.